people still say on Fleek, it's been a long time since I've been out, you know, quarantine and everything. Which reminds me, I have an exciting announcement. A very exciting announcement. Earlier today, I received my second vaccination shot. So I have received both shots for the COVID-19 vaccine. Yay! Okay, but let's focus on those brows out there. That brow and that brow. Let's get them looking Instagram ready. Now, before we get started, if you notice, my eyebrows are very straight. I have very straight eyebrows that then angle down. They don't have much of an arch. I think this one is a little more round, and this one is a little more like straight. But if you notice, they are sisters, not twins. And today we are going to make your eyebrows look thick and luxurious, but very, very natural. So, first of all, we're going to outline and identify the shape. So, how do I do this? Well, this is a very easy technique, and you can do this at home too. So, first of all, in order to identify your natural shape, I'm going to take this pen right here, this eyebrow pen, this eyebrow pen, this one right here. I'm going to take this pen and I'm going to place it on the corner outside edge of your nose. And where it ends over here on the inside, I'm going to draw a line, and that's where your eyebrow starts. So if I come over here and I place it on the corner edge of my nose, you'll notice that's where, other side, that's where my eyebrow starts, right here. So, that's what I'm gonna do for you. Then, I'm going to take this pen, and I'm gonna line it up with the pupil. It's a little hard to do, because I'm not looking forward, I'm looking angled, but on me, I'm gonna line it up with my pupil. And that is where I put the arch. Spritz on the towel. Spritz. Spritz. its natural shape, and any hair that isn't in where I'm tracing, I will pluck, pluck, pluck away. I will pluck it away so that you're left with two very crisp eyebrows. Okay, so let me just outline this now. So let me just choo 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 choo. Okay there. should wait 24 hours before applying any makeup there because it is very sensitive and very, it's gonna be a little red and it's not gonna look that great, but it'll be healthier in the long run. However, remember this pen from before? Wow. This is a very special secret formula that allows me to use it on you after just doing your brows. Do not do this at home. I repeat, don't do this at home. But this is a very special secret formula they gave me so that I have the ability to shape and, well, to fill in and brush out your brows. Okay, so you can leave the store feeling 100% awesome. All right, so let me just go in and fill in your brow. Okay, so naturally, something to keep in mind too, you want it thicker right here and thinner as you go. So that's what I'm doing. I'm focusing most of the color in the front of the brow. And now I'm just gonna push, push, push. Masquerade. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.